सो हेलो फ्रेंड, वेलकम बैक टू माई चैनल। दिस वकास एंड यू आर वॉचिंग वकास टेक। टुडे इन दिस ट्यूटोरियल आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू, लॉट ऑफ आईफोन यूजर रिपोर्टेड दैट आफ्टर अपडेट iOS 14.7 दे आर फेसिंग ऑन एरर सिम फेलियर। इफ यू आर ऑल्सो फेसिंग दैट एरर, देन कीप वॉचिंग फुल वीडियो एंड फॉलो द सिंपल स्टेप, यू कैन ईजिली फिक्स दैट इशू। सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी टाइम, लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो। फर्स्टली ओपन यूर आईफोन सेटिंग्स ऐप। In settings app, tap on general, scroll down. Here you can see a option reset. Just tap on reset. Tap on reset all network setting. Reset all network setting. If that method is also not working, then move to the next one. The next one, open your iPhone settings. In settings app, you can see appears on screen airplane mode. Just turn it on and after few minutes, turn it off back. If that method is also not working, then move to the next one. The next one is open your iPhone settings. Now tap on general. You can see appears on screen a option VPN. Just tap on VPN. Make sure you are not connected with any VPN. If you're connected any VPN, just remove the VPN and easily fix that issue. If that method is also not working, then move to the next one. The next one, open your iPhone settings. In settings app, tap on mobile data. Just tap on it. Now you can see appears on screen option. Just tap on it. Tap on voice and data. Just tap on it. Select 2G network. After some time, select again 4G network. And easily fix that issue. If that method is also not working, then move to the last one. The last one is open your iPhone settings, profile. You can see appears on screen iOS beta software public profile. Just tap on it. Now tap on remove profile. Enter your phone passcode. Tap on remove and tap on restart. And downgrade iOS 14.7 beta version. So friends, after watching this video, I hope you will all know how to fix SIM error on iOS 14.7 beta version. If the video is helpful for you, please don't forget to share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.